The Supreme Court has decided on striking down a key portion of the Voter Rights Act, Section 4, which determines what jurisdictions are going to be covered under Section 5 for preclearance of any and all election changes. I can't say that I'm surprised that they struck down this formula, because they did so in 2009, but yet they told Congress that they must update the formula. And even with all the updates in formula, Alabama would still be covered because of the fact that it doesn't have any minorities in their state government. Virginia would most likely be covered, even though they have a few. And I think anybody who had passed a voter ID Act should now be covered under Section 5. Simply put, this is what we get when we have a bunch of white supremacist fucktard judges, including Clarence Thomas, I don't give a damn what anybody says, deciding what is best for me. Deciding what is best for the black couples, the black people in Oklahoma, Tennessee, Kentucky, in many different states where racism is alive and well no matter where you are. But still, those states, maybe not Kentucky as much, but many of those southern states still have discrimination. And the fact that we've got four white judges and a black judge that wants to that doesn't give a fuck about black people. Basically striking down this provision of the Voter Rights Act. Apparently they don't care that there was so much voter suppression going on in 2012 and 2011. When Republicans captured all these legislatures throughout the 2010 elections. And now the very fact that we vote for a president and vote for a Congress and vote for our state government can basically be undone by striking down Section 4, which determines what criteria that they're going to use. And I doubt that Section 4 is going to get updated in this current Congress. Barack Obama's going to have to take a hard line on this. And if he doesn't, then fuck him too. I mean, really, this can't... I don't see... Every day, you know, I love my country. But every day it is turning into more and more fascist, business-owned state. Fuck the people.